grizzly goes for sheer muscle power. He tries to barge his way through, like a killer linebacker. He shakes from side to side, creating a moving target. But the cougar has the tactical advantage. She can't match the bear's bulk, but she can get a good angle on it, and she's a speed and power combo. She whips in a lightning-fast 1-2 with her paws, and looks for a lethal spine bite. The grizzly still holds the advantage of massive strength. The cougar can't reach her mark. It's an uneasy standoff. Grizzly's goal is mouth-wateringly close, but the cougar's agility is a fierce match for all his power. The cougar still holds the higher ground,